Dear students, today we are going to learn our maths class and for class 6, and we will learn from chapter number 1 only. We will start for new year. Now you are in 6th class, so we will start from today. Before that, सबसे पहले मैं ये कहना चाहूँगा कि अगर आपने ये चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सब्सक्राइब का जो सामने बटन है उसको दबा दीजिए और उसके पास जो बेल का आइकन बना हुआ है उसको भी दबा दीजिए ताकि अगली कभी भी वीडियो बनेगी आपके पास जब भी नोटिफिकेशन आएगा वो आपके पास पहुंच जाएगा. नोटिफिकेशन आएगा तो आप अपनी नई वीडियो देख सकते हो. लेट्स स्टार्ट नोइंग आर नंबर्स. नोइंग आर नंबर इन दिस वन, दिस इज़ फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास 6. व्हाट इज़ गिवन इन दिस वन, हियर वी आर जस्ट ट्राई टू गेट नॉलेज अबाउट नंबर्स. व्हेन वी आर रीडिंग द नंबर there are two method of reading. We are having two methods. Basic method one is Indian system, and second one is international system. International system, right? What is the difference between Indian and international system? Basically, there is a difference of commas only and reading. See, first we will take Indian system. In Indian system, what comes? Indian system 100, then 1000, then lakh, then crore, and so on. Arab, kharab, like this it will be continue. How to read this number? I'm just writing, for example, one number 2, 3, 9, 8, 7, 4, 0, 2, 1. This is a very big number. Okay, how to read? We always read from right hand side. This is a right hand side. From this side we will start learning, start reading. This is ones, 10 and 100. It means these three R 400, right? Rest these two, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. These are 2, 4,000, right? Then lakh, 10 lakh. These two are 4 lakh. And then crore, 10 crore. These are 2, 4 crore. So how to read this number? Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. Right? So how to write in words? See, first of all, crores are there. This is 10 crore. Two are there. So what we will read? 10 means 2 digit. In 10, how many digits are there? 2 digits are there. So we will read this in combination. This is 23, so we will read it 23 crore. Next one is again in one group, that is 98 lakh. 98 lakh. Next one is again in group 74,000, like this 74,000. And this group we will take in one, and this one is 21 only. Zero we cannot count. So 0, 2, 1 means 21. So here we will write 21. This is the way to read. Second system is international system. In second system, international. What happens in international system? The same number I am writing here, for example, 2, 3, 9, 8, 7, 4, 0, 2, and 1. Now see international system. Here group of 3, 3 will be continue. First group is same as Indian system, that is 100. Second group will be of 3, 1, 2, 3, this one. This will be for 1000. Right? Third group again for 3, this will be for million. at the next growth it will come, then that will be billion, then trillion. This will be continue. How to write this number? We have million only, so here this is 239 million. 239 million. So you can write in words, we will write. I'm just writing in numbers. 239 million. Just read it carefully, properly. Now what is this number? 874,000. Next one is, what is left? 21. This is the way to read. Okay, now we are talking about commas. How to put here commas? See, the same method is there. We are 3, then 2 2 2. It means we want to put comma on in this number. 2 3 9 8 7 4 0 2 1. So comma after first comma after 3, this one, second after 2, then after 2, and then will be continue. Sorry, after 2 na, this will be here and this will be here. This is not comma. Okay, similarly in international system, the same number I am taking in for an example. So 2 3 9 8 7 4 0 2 1. In this one we are taking group of 3 3 1 2 3. So this one first comma 1 2 3, second comma 1 2 3, no need here. This is the way to represent, right? And now you can write similarly in numbers into words and numbers also. Now next thing is comparison. How to compare? See, comparison of how to compare the numbers. Two numbers are there, like for an example I am taking 5 3 0 0 0, and the next one is 5 0 0 0 3. How to compare these number? We have to put sign here. If this is greater, put this sign. If this one is greater, put this one. If both are equal, we can put these three signs. We have these three signs. The way, from left hand side we will start both number. See first digit, what is this? 5. And here first digit is 5. Which one is greater? No one, both are equal. If both are equal, come to the next, what is this? 3. What is this? 0. Out of 3 and 0, which one is greater? This 3 is greater. It means this number is greater number, right? This is the way to compare. A simple thing, there is no difficulty to compare. I'm just writing a big number so that we can arrange them in ascending or descending order. Arrangement we will learn, arrangement of number. One question I am taking for an example. 88978. Second number 817576. Third number 80999. Fourth number 11870789789, and the next number is 89727. See, first of all, the way to comparison, we have 5 numbers. Okay, out of 5 number is which one is greater, which one is smaller. We will arrange this one into descending order. Descending order, descending order means big टू स्मॉल. फर्स्ट वी विल राइट ग्रेटर नंबर, बड़ा नंबर पहले लिखेंगे और छोटा नंबर बाद में लिखेंगे. अब इसको कंपेयर कैसे करना है, फर्स्ट काउंट द नंबर ऑफ डिजिट इन एवरी नंबर. नंबर ऑफ डिजिट सी इन दिस वन, 1 2 3 4 5. हियर नंबर ऑफ डिजिट वर सेम ना, 1 2 3 4 5, 1 2 3 4 5, बोथ वर सेम, दैट्स वाई वी स्टार्टेड. हियर फर्स्ट वी विल काउंट 1 2 3 4 5, 1 2 3 4 5 6. हियर 6 डिजिट आर देयर, 1 2 3 4 5 डिजिट्स आर देयर, इन दिस 2 5 आर देयर, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, दिस इज ग्रेटर वन, 1 2 3 4. देखो इन दिस वन टोटल नंबर ऑफ डिजिट इज 7, इन दिस वन टोटल नंबर डिजिट 6, इन दिस वन टोटल नंबर ऑफ डिजिट 5, इन दिस वन टोटल नंबर ऑफ डिजिट 5, एंड हियर 4. फर्स्ट कंपेयर अकॉर्डिंग टू नंबर ऑफ डिजिट्स. सो विच वन इज ग्रेटर आउट ऑफ दिस, दिस शुड बी ग्रेटर. फर्स्ट राइट दिस वन बिकॉज वी आर राइटिंग डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. 1 1 8 0 7 8 9, राइट. सेकेंड नंबर विल बी, दिस इज ग्रेटर नंबर एंड देन स्मॉलर देन दिस वन इज नेक्स्ट 6 डिजिट, 8 1 7 5 7 6. नेक्स्ट वन डन. नाउ थर्ड वन इज सी, इन दिस वन एंड इन दिस वन बोथ आर हैविंग टू, बोथ आर हैविंग सेम नंबर ऑफ डिजिट. सो व्हाट टू डू नाउ, सी दैट प्रीवियस वन मेथड. सी फर्स्ट डिजिट 8, इन दिस वन 8, बोथ आर सेम. कम टू द नेक्स्ट, दिस इज 8, दिस इज 0, मीन्स विच वन इज ग्रेटर आउट ऑफ 8 एंड 0, 8 इज ग्रेटर. सो दिस विल कम फर्स्ट, सो दिस विल बी 8 8 9 7 8, राइट. नेक्स्ट नंबर विल बी दिस वन ओनली, दिस इज 8 0 9 9 9, एंड लास्ट वन इज लेफ्ट 4 डिजिट नंबर, दैट इज 8 9 7 2. दिस इज द वे टू कंपेयर, राइट. दिस वेरी सिंपल वे. सो यू टेक सम क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द बुक एंड ट्राई टू सॉल्व दैम. आई एम जस्ट शोइंग वन पिक्चर टू यू एंड ट्राई टू सॉल्व एज यू हैव ऑलरेडी वन नॉलेज फॉर ऑफ द प्रीवियस क्लास. सी दिस इज एक्सरसाइज 1.1, जस्ट कॉपी द सेम फॉर अ फ्यू सेकेंड, आई विल कीप हियर. ओके, देन यू मे राइट बाय रिवाइजिंग द वीडियो. You write this one, and students, we continue, we will be continue from today learning mathematics. When you are writing this one, you may take a pause, okay? Then you may write. Now see the next page and write this one also carefully. It is till here. This is second page. This one also I'll keep here for a minute only. So next day we will come with the next video, try to solve these problems at home, and you may take some comparison questions also. Just giving how to compare these questions also, you should write, you should solve, you have time to solve, you are at home now. So everyone write these questions also, some are there. Then in next class, I'll make you understand what are successor, predecessor, estimation. These all these things we will learn in next class. So first 1, 2, 3 questions you may do. Okay. Thank you.